Big up to all my viewers and my subscribers. And the shocking news today is that a robber was shot and killed in a gambling house in Manchester while trying to rob it by a licensed firearm holder. We're going to jump in the news right now. One of two men who allegedly tried to rob a gambling outlet in Maidstone, Manchester this morning was shot dead by a licensed firearm holder. Head of Manchester Police Superintendent Gary Francis confirmed the incident, which took place sometime after 8 a.m. According to Francis, the men were challenged by the licensed firearm holder as they tried to escape. One of them was shot and pronounced dead. Francis confirmed, noting that all the details of the incident were not yet available. The Star understands that a firearm was recovered from the deceased man and a stash of cash. The other gunman escaped. Francis said the cottage police who responded to the incident are investigating. We want to hear from you.